imperial armor that I wore as a soldier. Radiant raiment. I'll just put that in there. Storm cloak. Ulfric. Where's the fur? The fur boots. There's Ulfric stuff. Battle axe and great swords. Guldur. Imperial. This axe was Ulfric's. That's why I'm keeping it. And the Wabajack. Now I'm. Why am I so heavy? What am I carrying here? £40 overweight. It's gotta be my imperial armor. Yeah, it's my imperial armor. My imperial armor, I'll leave here. No, I haven't played World of Warcraft. I'm gonna leave my Legionnaire stuff here. Actually, let me get this stuff. Get that. That. Where's the other Imperial bow? I'll put those in here. Here we go. Now we're good. The Imperial heavy armor is heavy. Yes. Those are
honored
gonna go,
to see you again, my thane.
Those are going to go on display in my house in Solitude. In there. This stuff I just dumped here. And then I get. And then there's my, what, dwarven arrows?
Yep.
Okay. So I have a spare woodcutter's axe. If I can, yep, I got room. I'm gonna take that spare woodcutter's axe with me too. Cause it is a pain in the butt. You wanna cut something, cut some wood or something, and you don't have a woodcutter's axe, you're screwed. There we go. Oh yeah? That's nice of you to offer. There we go. You know, it may be as simple as you having some corrupted saves or something. Did you try an earlier save? Like, a much earlier save? A 110th level. Wow. Alright. Night is falling.
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
Makes me nervous when I see people running around.
Fresh fish, straight from the fjord.
No kidding. Maybe you may have to reinstall. Yeah.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Planning it? What? You're my house, Carl. I'm your Thane. What are you talking about? Yeah. It's like she's going nutty or something. Like she forgot who I was. Alright, now. What was I gonna put here? The Wabbajack. That's what's going here. The Wabbajack. No, that's Woodcutter's axe. There we go. Nice. The Wabbajack. Or get a new laptop, use a new email. New Skyrim game. Try. What you might do is go into your save files. It works? What works? Your Skyrim's running right now? How many saves do you have? Like, if you got like a couple thousand saves, that could be the problem too. Getting a new Skyrim. You're not talking about buying it new again, are you? Why would you buy it new again? I mean, you own it. It's a digital copy, right? All you gotta do is install Steam or whatever it is. Is that where you purchased it? Steam? All you gotta do is reinstall Steam on your new new laptop. Or just reinstall the game on your old one. There's no need to buy a new game just because it's not working. Just reinstall it. Oh, I'm out of soup and stuff. I don't have any food. Better grab some food. Oh, that's interesting. But I'm still I'm still carrying a lot of weight. I don't need 7 torches. Oh, but I'm using them now. I decided I was gonna use them. Miners. Alright. Alright, so there. Move some stuff over. Now that. Oh, you got Skyrim on disc. Oh. Well, if you got it on disc, just reinstall it from the disc and then update it online. Wow, you got it on disc. That's cool. I was new to these digital downloads, man, I was so paranoid I was gonna get cheated, lose stuff, you know. The code is different each time. Oh, I see. Interesting. Go to Windhelm and give that poor guy this amulet of Arcane.
I'd appreciate it if you don't bother my wife, Tova. I hope RK grants my wife some comfort. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I always pay my debts.
It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Please forgive my mood. I'm still coming to terms with my daughter's death.
All right. So last night we solved the murder. We talked to this guy. He said his wife, we had just saved his other daughter, and he had wandered into the marketplace. So I asked him what was wrong, and he said his wife was mourning. He could handle it with the mead, but she wasn't handling it too well. So he asked us to find an amulet of Arcane. Diplomatic immunity now? I read those things. Dragonborn, Pale Lady, Pieces of the Past, Lost Expedition, Dawnguard. Do you need any good potion ingredients for health, magicka, stamina? Do you need any trees with them? Huh. I forget what Giant Toe is used for. And used with.